दूसरी तरफ आगे के काम करेंगे। मैंने किया नेक्स्ट है आयशा मुस्तफा।
थैंक यू सर।
आयशा मुस्तफा अदर इंटरनेशनल एकेडमी तुम्हारी पूरी।
गुड आफ्टरनून एवरीवन, वी आर द स्टूडेंट ऑफ स्टैंडर्ड AP फ्रॉम मदर इंटरनेशनल एकेडमी। टुडे ऑन दिस स्पेशल ओकेजन ऑफ NCSC ऑफ सीजन 2021-22 we are feeling very proud that we have got the chance to express our view on the burning topic wildlife conservation. Now she will explain you that what is wildlife conservation.
Through this model we are going to show the evolution of forest, that how we humans have destroyed the forest and going to destroy it furthermore. This is how forest was before in early days. The plants were green, animals were living happily and roaming. The water level was so good and the quality was also nice. And all the animals and the biodiversity and ecosystem was enriched. But now we humans have destroyed it in as many ways as we can. We cut trees and kill animals for our current use, not thinking about the future or the environment. And in doing so, harm is our. There are many disadvantages of doing so. First of all, it affects our global warming, the climate change and the soil erosion and many more. The water level has also gone down and the quality is become dirty. Now, if we don't stop that, this will be the condition of our forest. There will be no greenery and there will be no wildlife to save. The water will dry out completely and we won't know, there will be drought everywhere. And to stop this to happen, we have to focus on only two points. First, reforestation. We have to plant as many plants as we can to conserve our wildlife, and it should be made illegal to kill animals just for fun. Otherwise, our forest will be soon be like that. And to stop that, we can stop it from being like that, and we can make it like that again. But we have to focus on reforestation, and we harm our wildlife, and we are harming it as many ways as we can, and in doing that, harm is ours. We have also done many activities and formed this project file with the help of our classmates. We have done many activities and many research and formed this project file on the topic wildlife conservation. Now I am giving the microphone to Zenith.
Now also we are having the chance to make our future like our past. All my worthy participants, myself Faria Moss along with Sania Fatima from Mothers International Academy have prepared this project under the sub-theme Social Innovation for Sustainable Development. Our topic is eliminating medicines from our lives to lead a sustainable living.
As we know, in India, there are three types of people. One, literate. Second, illiterate. And the third one, literate but illiterate people. I can explain you this by giving a recent example of COVID-19. What happened in COVID-19? A coronavirus which spread from China to whole world. We all have suffered a lot. And there was... Yes, sir. Okay, sir. So, as we know that people's behavior, what they were doing, they were just taking too much medicine, as they thought if they will take medicine, they will become healthy. And even those who don't know what is science were doing their treatment at home. And this behavior leads a very dangerous disease, black fungus. So my topic is why I'm explaining you this all, because I want to aware you that before we find a cure of any disease, and another disease came into existence. Why is it happening? Because we believe more on medicine than natural products. Okay, let me tell you one thing. People are taking medicine like food. And I really don't want to eat medicine with chapatis or rice, as mostly people do, and they will do in future, maybe. We can replace these things like vitamins, multivitamins, iron, zinc, calcium, with foody materials like fruits, veggies, fish, carrots, etc. etc. Let me explain you how medicine can affect us by giving you an example that imagine there is a boy who take a pill of headache. Okay, when the medicine goes inside him and it start working, before it do its work, he take another pill. And what happened there? Two things happened. First, it is stored inside his body and blockage the blood vessels. And second, it affects his immune system. And yes, immune system is very important for us. Okay, let me tell you what is immune system. Okay, let's take an example of two girls, imaginary girls. One who